In fact, tomorrow the State Capitol Complex Board will meet to award some design contracts, but we've now learned that the first work to take place will be right here where I'm standing on High Street.
We say that this is not a pothole project. So our intent is to look underneath the roads to see what water, sewer, what drainage might need to be addressed.
The state of Mississippi already has $3 million set aside to start working on Jackson Street repairs and the drainage and sewage lines underneath. Lawmakers approved the plan in 2017, but we've learned their first two projects will soon take place at High Street from Lamar to West Streets, Lamar from Griffith to George Streets. The other at Highland Drive, that stretch of road that runs in front of the Nature and Science Museums. It's called the Capitol Complex District, but that district is not just downtown.
It does reach out into some areas that are important to the viability of downtown. The hospitals, both of the hospitals, Baptist Hospital and the University of Medical Center are both in the district.
It comes at a critical time after we discovered a city contracted study of streets that revealed more than 70% are at failure status, having long since outlived their life expectancy and need reconstruction.
There are 8 projects listed in that master plan. We are putting emphasis on 2 of them primarily because our funding is beginning to ramp up.
By next year, the state will set aside $10 million each year for improvement projects.
The first street repair project work will actually begin at the first start of the year, but they will be adding more projects to that list as each year goes on. Live in Jackson, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.